And I'll get a bit more backing track up here, people have got more shouting and stuff. I said, come here, thank you. Did you know in China that a lady's vagina goes from side to side, not back to front? And did you know in Jamaica, ladies have a cloaca, that means a bum and fanny all in one? Did you know in Paraguay, a stretch girl's 30 pint, and you insert a big ceramic cup? And did you know in Senegal, birds have got no queer at all, they cut their whip rocks off and sew it up? The thing I really fear is what if they come over here, all in foreign fannies in our own backyard? I'm gonna go in my garage with a picture of Nigel Farage and make myself a big purple placard. Cause that's why I'm voting you, kid. Don't think we unhinged. That's why I'm voting you, kid, to save the British fringe. That's why I'm voting you, kid. My message is succinct. Don't let the great British thing become extinct. Don't let the great British thing become extinct. God save our greatest means. Long live our noble means. Nigel, help us save the British means. Send it victorious, airy and glorious. Nigel, help us save the British means. Did you know in Saudi Arabia, no one's seen the ladies' labia, cause they have to do their business in the dark? And in Papua New Guinea, did you know a lady's meanie has got a set of teeth just like a shark? And did you know that in Iraq, Frankie, a lady's crack, Frankie, emits a bit of discharge like crude oil? And did you know that in Bulgaria, ladies' fannies are hairier than anywhere in the world except Susan Boyle? Way to stop it is to vote. I've considered the BNP, but they're too far right for me. They worry your Thatcher's fucklacks on the back note. That's why I'm voting you, kid. Don't think we unhinged. That's why I'm voting you, kid, to save the British binge. That's why I'm voting you, kid. Come on, join the hunt. You gotta love Nigel Farage, cause he's a proper British cunt.
Hey!